Busy day for firefighters here on Oahu. They were called in to douse three separate large fires. The latest happening in the Punch Bowl area off Captain Cook Avenue at about 6 o'clock tonight. All this smoke coming from a burning truck. Nobody was in the vehicle at the time. Firefighters were able to douse the flames relatively quickly. We're still trying to find out exactly what happened and how that fire started.